you kind of think about your family. How do they feel? You know, it's very tough to watch them go through, even though they're not the one with the illness. So it crosses your mind, are they doing okay? You know, my specific situation with my son, my two-year-old son, I question, you know, is he gonna grow up without a father? Some days you might question, like, is my employer gonna keep me on board? You know, I'm in and out, or I'm out for an extended time. How am I gonna pay my bills? Sometimes later at night, you'll have a zillion different things running through your mind. It can be very challenging.